Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change app permissions on an Android device. Android has historically not made it easy to see or change an app's permissions. This is important because permission management is what you use to control whether an app has access to your Android device's camera, microphone, calendar, and more. Thankfully, the process to manage app permissions on Android is much better in Android 10. Now let's walk through the steps to change app permissions on Android. Step 1. Swipe up on your Android device's home screen to display the app screen and then tap Settings. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Choose Apps in the list on the Settings screen. A list of apps installed on your Android device is shown. Step 3. Tap the app you want to change app permissions for. The information screen for that app is displayed. Step 4. Tap Permissions in the App Settings section. The App Permission screen is shown, where you'll see Allowed and Denied sections that will show you whether you're letting that specific app access functions like the camera, microphone, calendar, and contacts or not. Step 5. Tap the specific function you want to change permissions for to open a window for that function and then choose whether to allow or deny the function for that app. The permissions for that app will be changed automatically. Let me know what your favorite Android app is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.